Hey guys, I wanted to do a video on some speakers I purchased about 9 months ago. They are the DefTech 9080s. These speakers sound great, I just love them. I had a previous set that I ended up moving into my bedroom. They're the 8060s, and I have four towers of those too, and the 860s, you know, the Dolby Atmos speakers on top of all four towers. And, you know, but I ended up, I was going to Best Buy all the time. I'm looking at this new design they came out with. And every time I used to go into the little showroom where they play it, you know, and I just wanted to hear these things all the time. And they sounded great. And, you know, and I was comparing to other speakers, some more expensive speakers, and these sounded about the same, and I thought they sounded even better. So I decided to go these. I ended up purchasing four of these. I was gonna go with the 9060s for my surround sound, but for a few dollars more, I decided why not go all the way out and just get the four 9080 towers and in the center, and you know. And I believe I made the right choice. I'm very happy with it. On this back wall here, behind my couch, I got the 8040s that went with my previous set. They were sitting in my closet. I wasn't using it. So I decided to put them here. On that wall right there, right behind my couch, I have a fireplace right there that I don't use. So I'm going to build a cap that's going to go from window to window, you know, on that thing. And I'm gonna put some in-wall speakers in there by DefTech. I kind of got to check with them and see what would complement these 9080s and go from there. But I'm pretty happy with these speakers. I mean, for the price, you can't beat it, and they sound great. The receiver that's running these speakers is an Onkyo flagship receiver. It's the RZ3100. I believe they were the 2017 model. I forget. But anyway, it's the flagship, and I've always been an Onkyo guy. This is my fifth Onkyo receiver. So I think I'm done purchasing them though, because I really like this receiver here. So they go well with the 9080s. So anyway, I'll take you inside the bedroom and show you my 8060s. You can see I got four of these towers also. You know, got one in that corner there. And then the two fronts and the center. And the receiver on this room here is the model below the flagship of the same year. It's the RZ1100 Onkyo. So I'm pretty happy with this. I like, you know, coming back in my bedroom every once in a while, kick back and watch a movie in here, you know. It sounds really good in here, small room, so you get a nice sound out of it. I've been trying to sell these 8060, but nobody wants to give me what it's worth, so I just ended up keeping them. I think it's a little bit too much in my bedroom to have those things in there, but, you know, I'm not willing to let that go cheap when I paid, you know, some good money for it. So, yeah, but anyway. I'll crank this up a little bit here so you guys can hear what it sounds like. And, you know, let me know what you think. This is a song by Chris Stapleton. It's Tennessee Whiskey. I hope you guys enjoy it. I like the song a lot. So I would play it on this and let you guys hear it. Enjoy. Love that song. I play a lot of different kind of music in the system here, so you know, music sounds really, really good on this. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and as soon as I built this cap on the back of the couch here to cover this fireplace and install those in-wall speakers, I will make another video and let you guys see how it turned out. Enjoy, have a nice Labor Day weekend, and see you soon. Bye.